Zakat al-Fitr is obligatory on every Muslim who is not poor, on himself or for himself, and for every person in his family. Every person whose expenses is under his responsibility, like his wife, his children, and anyone in the family that he is responsible to spend on. The amount of it is approximately 5 to 6 pounds according to the market rates of the food.